K.K. Shivakumar, President of Congress Party Karnataka, had to make an emergency landing at HAL Airport in Bengaluru after being struck by an eagle. The helicopter, according to sources, departed Jakkur around noon and was headed for Mulbagilu, which is close to Kolar. An eagle struck the helicopter in mid-air near Hoskote, 40 kilometers from HAL Airport, shattering its windscreen.
This one.